The good old beepity beep.
Beep, 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 boop, boop.
garage, you could have hit the some goldies while you're there. Closed. Not sure who my guy is. He's got two done. The thing is that the two he's got done had like no snow to do. So I'm not sure what's taking so much time. I don't know. Okay, last couple emails are website rankings. So no complaints yet. I cannot get close enough to this corner. I really need my walkway guy here. Oh. Can we get the front of our store plowed ASAP? All the snow is blown. They're making huge drifts. Don't know who this is. Who is this? easier to address a problem and then have the problem not escalate when I get a text.
They got a little
Well, we can back drag that out a little bit. Man, I wonder how much the rebranding costs. All these trucks. I bet you millions. It's called Parts for Trucks now. So they got bought out by something, or restructured or something. Well, yeah, rebranding. That's gotta be expensive. All your trucks gotta get redone. Website. All your freaking brochures. Where at the gas station? Harry?
Hello, Harry.
He's coming to talk to you.
Sure.
Okay. I won't say no. I'll make it nice and clean for you.
Okay.
It's cleaning nice, so.
Yeah, okay,
I appreciate it.
Look at that proactive man. My hero. He said, you want me to get all these guys to move? And you don't have to come back. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
going grocery shopping at 8 a.m. like, in a way it's like, you know,
maybe don't do that after a huge snowfall. Do it every time. Isn't that great?
Hand shovel.
Yeah, I should send them a video of that to our walkway guys. Oh man, this stuff is windrowing nice. Wow. This is a nice snowfall to push.
My goodness, it's windrowing nice. Right down the pavement. This is insane. Oh,
one car left. They moved all their cars. I love it. Thank you.
the deal is, if anybody asks, the snow dumps are closed because Inkster might call. True Care Medical. I had nowhere to put the snow. The snow dump is closed. I'm hoping the dump is open. Yeah, I'm hoping they open the dumps later. I gotta get over to Mikayla and see if she can come in. We'll figure something out. If she can't, I'll have to get Sunny. And then, okay, so True Care Medical, that's that. And then for everybody else that asks, it didn't start snowing until 3 a.m. and there was only 2 centimeters on the ground at 4:30. And then the remainder of the snow we got between 4:30 and 6. And that's why there's snow happening. So we're having crews going out tonight. I'm out doing the parking lots I can do in the industrial area. And then Ness Sobeys, if anyone says anything with Ness Sobeys, because she texted me there, I am heading there. She asked me because their front is so I'll go do an open up for them. But yeah, otherwise we're doing the Eastern Industrial Area. We'll finish that 100% today during the morning. Like Rosno's, Red Pipes, and we're breaking all those. And then the rest of the stores and shit we need to do. Guys are doing walkways. The other thing is walkways there. Guys are, if anyone asks, it says on the email that we're coming tonight, but walkways are getting done right now for commercial and for residential. So Amber and Troy is doing the resi, and Sanjay commercials. So. Yeah, we'll do the rest of them tomorrow, and then it might snow, it might not tonight, I don't know yet. So, it says 3 centimeters. Exactly, so, if there's any complaints though, just let me know before here. Honestly, probably you're better off just texting me. Because I won't be checking my emails regularly at the moment with the motor. So, yeah, just text me, and, I'll just tell you, yay, I can do it right now. No, I'm not doing it. We'll see what's up. You can see the ones on my list that are done already, those ones are complete. The line is True Care, we have to haul at some point somehow. But the rest of them are 100% done. I won't check off. I'm gonna do it, but I'll come back and catch up. So that guy's got some stuff. Yeah, otherwise, how's your weekend? Good. Right on. That's good. Yeah, I got to do some. Actually, there was a lot of corrections and stuff. I figured there would be. There's a lot of mistakes and stuff. So, part of them were, I think it's just a combination. Like, some of them are just mislabeled, like clearing instead of monthly or hourly or whatever on the thing. And then some of them were missing people. Missing people to charge or equipment to charge, so which is why I want drafts, because I knew there was going to be stuff. So, but I think we're almost done January. I fixed quite a bit yesterday, which was good, and I guess I'll keep pounding people for money today. I see a couple responses from or our response from one customer there, and then another customer. Doing all of them, so you're aware of what the conversations are in case they phone in or whatever. But otherwise, yeah. Okay. Yeah. You don't need anything from me, really, right? Yeah. We can keep on doing what I'm doing, and That is pure ice there. 100% pure ice. Bingo, bango, bongo, we're done, baby.